What's up? Welcome to another vlog. I made a video in a bit. My truck's torque converter blew out, so yeah, I haven't had really any mode of transportation, but I have a truck today that I get to use, so yeah, just gonna get right into it. Alright, so I just did my workout slash warm up. I was just doing that to get like blood flowing in my body. When I do go hit and throw, I'm not spending most of my time warming up and stuff. So yeah, anyways. Let's go hit and throw. I'm here at the Cajun House. I'm gonna hit a little bit off the tee and then off the machine. I'm gonna hit fastballs, curveballs, and maybe some changeups.
Yes.
All right, so that was all the hitting I'm gonna do for today. Did fastball changeup instead, which is all right, I guess. But now I'm gonna get started with some throwing and then I'm gonna head out. So I apologize if you can like barely see me through this net. I'm gonna be throwing into the net and hopefully this radar picks it up, but yeah. Today is not a good day. Freaking topping 80 on this. That's no good. But we're gonna try to hit 84, even though we're 4 miles under right now, which is not good. So we got it up to 81 on that one. I'm gonna try one more time and see how it goes. Um, not the best day today. I mean, we topped 81. It's kind of sucks because I'm 3 miles under my perfect game PR, and then I'm 5 miles under my personal PR, and I'm 9 miles under my run and gun throw, which is not fun. Next time I'll go out and throw 84. Hopefully with a charged pocket radar too, because this thing was running on low today. Thank you all for watching. I have some other stuff to do today, so today's just gonna be strictly a baseball vlog. But yeah, anyway.